We seem to have everyone. Status reports.
Internal security remains solid. I've caught two Republic spies since OSIS. Both were disguised as cargo pilots seeking work. Unfortunately, they fled before they could be caught and interrogated about their specific objectives.
We should coordinate your efforts with Sith intelligence. They could be helpful.
I'll contact Darth Zarian at once.
My assets have brought in solid intel from all of the major battles along the front lines. I'll keep forwarding everything to Baywan for analysis.
My people are using that intel to create new write-ups for the major field commanders on both sides. Should help us predict strategic probabilities going forward. Until we get a specific request for aid, I've deployed our fleet in a defensive posture around Odessen. There's, one other matter we should discuss now that you're aligned with the Empire again. We've accomplished a lot here. I'm proud to have worked under your command. We've made the galaxy a better place. But I'm also proud of my past. I served the Republic for years. I can't fight them. So, I'm retiring. I've recommended a replacement, Commodore Pardax. Ex-Imperial. Very sharp. She'll serve you well. Lana's already vetted her, and I'll stick around long enough to get her up to speed.
You've been a huge help to our alliance, Baywan. Thank you for everything you've done.
Thank you for taking a chance on me.
Nothing so dramatic occurring in our science lab. Improvements to Odessen's planetary shields have been successfully completed.
All right. Hilo?
We've had to step up security for my crews. Piracy is becoming a bigger problem on their runs. Lucky for us, you're friends with Mandalore. Now that word spread that her people are riding along, nobody messes with our transports.
Good to hear. Anything else?
Sana Ray is touring the reconstruction efforts on Vos, so I believe we're finished.
I'd like to say a few words before we end the meeting.
Yes, Commander.
I want to thank you all for standing by me. We've survived so much, overcome so much. That was only possible because of all of you. The galaxy is as chaotic as ever. But if we stand by one another, we'll find our way through.
You can count on us. There was one final matter for you. Lord Izar, a representative of the Imperial Outreach Division, has asked to speak with you. I've loaded his frequency into your holocom.
Thought we could use a moment alone. I have to admit it's weird fighting against the Republic. Probably should have seen a day like this coming. Somehow I just never did. I get it. They've never once had your back over the years. Suresh brought out the worst in them. Even so, I need to know you're in this to win a war, not to crush my old home into dust.
We do only what's needed to win. I want security and prosperity for the Empire, not the total destruction of the Republic.
Then we're on the same page. I'm glad we could talk. I'll catch you later.
Greetings, Commander. So good of you to contact me.
How can I help you exactly?
I serve within the Imperial Outreach Division. Specifically, I seek out opportunities to inspire greatness among our noble frontline soldiers. Darth Krovos is giving a speech to our forces gathered at Vikan Space Dock in preparation for their deployment. This could be an opportunity to say a few words of your own. Your actions have made you a living legend, after all. Certainty of victory inspires confidence. Hearing that you are out there fighting the same fight they are will undoubtedly instill that confidence in our troops.
I'd be glad to speak to the Empire's soldiers.
Splendid. We shall await your arrival with bated breath. Safe travels.
NRO2, did you set up this speech to the troops on Vikan Space Dock?
No. But Lord Izar is correct in his assessment. This is an excellent opportunity to inspire confidence in the Empire's troops. Inspired troops are capable of fighting at capacities near 83% above baseline. Speak well, and victory will follow.
Perfect timing, Commander. Darth Krovos is just finishing up. Follow me.
I can sense the strength in each and every one of you.
the passion for victory, and the power to achieve it. At the muzzles of your blasters, at the points of your blades, our ancient enemies shall finally be destroyed for the Empire! We meet again. Zasha and her family send their regards. With your alliance fighting alongside the Empire, victory is within our grasp.
Congratulations on joining the Dark Council.
Thank you. I hope to serve our Empire as ably as you have. They're all yours.
The Sith Empire is a place of tradition and conviction, a place where the strongest rule, and those who achieve the most receive the greatest rewards. That is what sets us apart from our enemy. Their best and brightest don't fight their wars. They're poor, they're desperate, and they're deluded. That is who they send. In the Empire, war is a way of life. Conquest is a right. The strongest are entitled to everything they claim. The Empire is ruled by the strongest. The Empire is the strongest. Take up your weapons. March into the heart of the Republic and teach them why.
To your ships!
A superb speech, Commander. Your love of our traditions is clear.
Perhaps. But I believe our greatest victories are found in our future, not our past.
I appreciate your time, Commander. I look forward to working with you again someday soon.